everyone. We are going to do some yard sales today, and I have my mini with me. Say hi.
Hi.
But we are already at the first stop, and people are already up there, so we're going to get going.
So you can put stuff together. What do you think about that? That could be fun. How much for like the whole box of the
air freshener stuff? I
mean, let me know. Do you mind if I put some stuff to the side?
See how it's snowballing?
Uh-huh. Hey, you did preface it with, I got a check,
yeah.
So. and then how much for these guys?
Okay, your little figurines.
$1 each.
Okay. It's 10, 11, 12, and then 13, 14, 15, and then this guy. And then this guy?
I don't know what that is. That's the dollar.
$1. Oh, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
Right, we found a couple things at that place. Some really good prices. The aroma stuff I bought for personal uses for the most part. I might look at some of them if I don't like the smells and see how much they're worth, but for the most part, it's just for personal use. But on the willow tree stuff, $1 a piece, you can't beat that. You even got some free stuff, huh, B?
Yeah.
she's getting cold, so she's gonna put her jacket on, but we are off to the second place.
outside so I can keep looking. So much great Christmas stuff right over here. Ready.
That one was my friend's. You know what they did? They mark it.
No, I didn't
this
see it.
This one's $2. Isabel? Is that ours or theirs?
Oh, I have one of those. But
yeah,
I don't know if you had one of those.
It was in the tub.
Okay, so make me a tub.
Can we do like $2?
Sure.
These are both marked two. Do we do it separately? Pay separately?
Yeah, this one, no. This is the spot.
Six, seven.
I know, I love that one, but for storing, just drove me crazy.
Oh, yeah.
When you have to move, I'm like, yeah, you'll enjoy that one.
And then these two were in the box as well, the tub.
Oh, okay.
I know, I'm trying to one at a time.
There we go. Work it for me, Debbie. Thank you. Work it for me, Debbie. How about this for free, this for four, and then we'll be done.
Okay, sounds great. So okay. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11. Right, we definitely got some good deals at that last one. This next one and the last one we'll be going to today because we're both really thirsty and I'm hungry. Is actually, it looks like an estate sale, maybe. So we'll see what we find. Sometimes they don't really like kids in there. So we'll see how it goes. And if it's too busy, we'll probably just get out of there. But fingers crossed that it's not too bad and we get a couple good things, huh? Your face is red from the ring pop. Okay, that one was kind of a bust. It was very busy and a lot of things were high priced. So even if it was worth reselling, they were basically selling it at the resale price. So I think we're gonna head home now because we're thirsty, huh?
Yeah.
We forgot water today. And that's the free reindeer that she did get at one of the last yard sales. I do hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please give it a thumbs up. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I am going to try to start putting out more videos at least once a week or once every other week. Have to figure out that flow. But again, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.